Sergeant McTavish, welcome to the City of Souls.
This is the main cast from the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign story. As we go along, we'll look quickly at some of their more popular past performances, and maybe you'll recognize them from movies and shows that you've already seen.
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs.
María Elisa Camargo.
To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me.
As Valeria Garza.
To prevent bloodshed.
Born in Ecuador in 1985, she has starred in many films and shows produced mostly in Colombia and Mexico. Claudia Doumit. Born in Sydney, Australia in 1992. If you've been watching The Boys over the last few years, you'll most likely remember her from that, where she played Victoria Newman.
Let's go, everybody out, now.
Glenn Morshauer as General Shepard.
I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped.
Jack Frag said in his live stream of the campaign something like, hey, that's the guy from Transformers.
Until then.
But what I remember him from.
You keep this tight.
Is 24. Remember, Aaron? The sacrificial bodyguard?
You're a traitor to this country and a disgrace to your office.
Ibrahim Reno. From episodes of FBI, The Blacklist, and Sneaky Pete, his most noticeable appearances are Law & Order Organized Crime, where he was in 6 episodes, SEAL Team for 1 episode, and Sicario, Day of the Soldado, as Costco Terrorist Number 1.
I'm afraid not.
Warren Cole.
Your men have been...
As Philip Graves.
Detained.
He was born in San Antonio, Texas in 1977. You may recognize him from Uncharted 4, Thief's End, where he was Rafe Adler.
I'm taking my brother and we're leaving.
Also, he was the carrier bridge tech in The Avengers.
Nick!
Stefan Kapicic as Nikolai.
Where to?
Born in Germany in 1978, you'll most likely know him from the Deadpool movies where he plays Colossus.
This is a shameful and reckless use of your powers.
He played Casper in Better Call Saul, and he speaks 5 languages, and one of his early performances was in a show made in Croatia.
Jose Maka.
Ellen Mesa as Colonel Alejandro Vargas.
No, I don't take orders from you.
Born in Miami, Florida, but his family is originally from Cuba. He landed a role as a henchman in General Hospital. And then he did voice work on some games, including Fallout 4, The Division, and Uncharted 4, and Red Dead Redemption 2. Rhea Kilstedt as Kate Laswell. Born in Pennsylvania in the U.S. in 1970.
I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
You know her from Home Alone 3, Deep Impact, Dexter, and Covert Affairs. And you more recently may have seen her in Obi-Wan Kenobi. Elliot Knight as Sergeant Kyle Gaz Garrick. He first appeared in Sinbad, and then he was in How to Get Away with Murder.
I think we should postpone the wedding.
Once Upon a Time. American Gothic, Life Sentence, Color Out of Space, and then landed his role in Call of Duty Modern Warfare in 2019. Neil Ellis as Sergeant John Soap McTavish. He played a Marine in the TV miniseries Halo 4, Forward Unto Dawn, and he got the role of Soap in 2019. You'll more recently know him from Loki as Hunter D90. Samuel Relkin as Ghost.
No one fights alone.
Born in England in 1980, his most prominent role so far was in the show Turn, where he plays Lieutenant John Graves Simcoe. Other memorable appearances are when he played Falnak in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., and he also played Snatcher in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1.
What's he doing? He's perfect.
But I think I know why he was cast as Ghost. Something to do with his eyes, perhaps?
You hid this. Why?
Finally, we have Barry Sloane as Captain John Price. Born in Liverpool in 1981, he was in 45 episodes of Revenge as Aiden Mathis.
Katie, right?
Yes.
A couple episodes of Shameless, and then the role of Zachary Heflin in Longmire. But I'm guessing it was his role in Six, where he played a character named Joe Bear Graves, that led him to getting the role of Captain Price in Modern Warfare.
You're wrong.
Long right or wrong, this is my choice to make.
Why? Well, because he essentially played an American version of Captain Price in Six. Look at him.
Negative, we have 2 eagles on the ground!
So there you have it. Please consider subscribing. If you liked the video, please leave a like, or dislike if you didn't. Cheers.
The only line that I care about is between good and evil. Let's get after it.